guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back. As you can see, I'm back at home. So in this video, it's gonna be like a chit chat kind of thing, just to let y'all know what has been going on, what happened, where am I, how's life going, basically. So I'm not gonna make this too long. Like the last life update video, part two of the life update is me now. What's been going on, what happened in that gap of time, and basically explain it, because I do owe y'all explanations. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video and keep on watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, because you know, the videos are coming back, so I feel like you might as well just subscribe, because the video is gonna be back and they're gonna be popping, you know. So you might as well just subscribe and join the family so you can see all my videos that's coming up. Currently, I am at home for the summer because I just completed my spring 2019 semester at Xavier University of Louisiana. Like I said in the last video, I was basically explaining like how hectic it's been and stuff. So I just want y'all to know I overcame it, you know, and I did amazing. I'm so proud of myself because like I'm not even finna be bragging about my grades because they're really not like all that. But just for myself personally, I'm proud of myself. I'm really proud of myself personally because I had 18 credit hours as a freshman, which is like not really what advisors recommend freshmen to do, but I took on that risk and I did that because this semester I got a 3.8 GPA, and overall it raised my GPA a good little amount too. Yeah, so I'm proud of myself because 18 credit hours was no joke. As you can see, I'm back at home in Atlanta, Georgia for the summer because I just completed my spring 2019 semester and I moved out of KD. I'm fully moved out of KD, and next semester I will be living in St. Martin de Porres. I think that's how you pronounce it. My bad if I pronounced it wrong, but that is the co-ed dorm at Xavier. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting. That's really all I have to say about that for now. Basically, when I go back to Xavier, I plan to try to be consistent again, of course, but also like show y'all how it is being a college student, because I feel like most of y'all, I've also gained a lot of subscribers in this little period of time, and I thank you to all my new subscribers. Hey y'all, what's up? Thank you for subscribing and I hope you stay. But basically, in my sophomore year, some of my goals include being consistent and basically, like, I don't know. I realized most of my views come from like my college videos, so I'm going to adjust to y'all likes and wants, and I'm going to try to do more content related to Xavier and just college content. Like, maybe I'll try to do vlogs on campus, which is really like something I'm kind of nervous to do, just because like seeing somebody with a tripod vlogging on campus is gonna be kind of weird. So I don't want people like judging, not judging, just like making fun of me. I don't know, I feel like Xavierites, they always support each other, so I feel like if I really want to do it, I have a support system, so I just have to overcome that fear. But if you guys want college vlogs next semester and the following semesters I will be attending Xavier, then just comment down below and let me know, because I wouldn't mind trying to do that. Keyword is trying. Comment down below what kind of videos y'all want this summer. Y'all want vlogs, y'all want challenges, y'all want all of the above, because I can give y'all all of the above. I plan to get a camera on my birthday. If y'all didn't know, I have been recording on my iPhone XS Max front camera. Like literally all these videos, that's what it's been, my front and back camera on my iPhone. So yeah, it's cute and all, but like sometimes it gets bad because I want to use my phone in videos. Like if I do a what's on my iPhone, or like I want to do like a best friend tag, boyfriend tag, you know, friend tag, whatever, like even a Q&A, like I don't think I could do that because I don't have my phone in my hand. I mean, I could make a way and just like have it on my computer, but I just feel like as if I want to take YouTube to the next level, I gotta invest in a camera. So that's also what I plan to buy this summer. So I'm just telling y'all my goals for the summer at this point. I also plan to get my license this summer because I do not have my license and I really want my license. Today is May 15th, so I plan to get No, I plan to get my license in a couple weeks, so I will try to vlog like that. Not at my actual driving test because I'm kind of nervous about it, so I probably won't even remember to like put my phone on there and stuff. But I do plan to like maybe like just show y'all the day I get it, like make that a vlog. That'd be cute. And then once I really do start driving, I will do like car rides with Maya or something, like maybe like a carpool karaoke with my friends. That'd be kind of cute. Make that like a series. I'm really just saying ideas on top of my head, but yeah, your girl's officially a college sophomore, and I just came here to basically chit chat with y'all, give y'all an update on life. Like I said, I wasn't gonna make this video too long. It's just like a video that explains the time gap that was placed between this video and the last video. And yeah, to my new subscribers, hey, what's up, how you doing, what's your name, I would like to meet y'all. Comment down below, hey, you know, just say something. But yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If it was boring, I'm sorry, but this will be the last boring video you'll see from me for a while, because I am back at home, meaning I have no major work to do like I did last few months because I was in school. But now I'm back home, and yeah, that's that on that. And I'm gonna stop rambling because I can ramble for a long time, so I'm just gonna stop rambling while I'm ahead. But thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. Bye, loves.